name's Paul Obudo and I'm 19 years old. I work for Exeter College. I'm an apprentice in engineering and mechanics. My roles are to be a technician at the college. I chose to do apprenticeship because it's a career I want to pursue in the future, and I find it really interesting, yeah. I chose to do this apprenticeship because it's an insight, but also I get more of a learning doing it at the college, but also it's something I really want to do for a while. After I've finished this apprenticeship, I'd like to do a level 3 in engineering. But yeah, I really like it here.